Yeah. I will not follow him based on the tales alone. He must prove his worth.
Truly, we are in the presence of a great warrior. I will stand by my word. If the dragons will aid you, then so shall we. And I will hear no argument at all.
He's not like us. But I'm pleased he fights on our side. He's not like us, but I'm pleased he fights on our side.
We're in luck. You have summoned a she-dragon. Odin be praised. Her name is Kelda. She has seen many wars, but none have threatened to tear Midgard as violently as Hel's War. Kelda will fight flame and claw for us.
Vidar has sent archers. Thank you. Thank you, my friend. No legion is getting near this farm again. Unless he wants an arrow through his eyeball. I'm sending a few of my fellows down to join your ranks. They've got a taste for legion blood now, and no mistake.
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla? You have done well, Viking. Now go. Crush some legion skulls.
The gates! Destroy him!
Enemy Shaman!
Yeah.
an ambush!
The enemy shaman!
There are not many that could have achieved what you have, Skarin. I chose well. But although you have wounded the creature, she is not yet dead. Hel has returned to Iserholm, where her forces are strongest, and it is to there that you must lead your army. But I know you, my champion, my Skarin. You will spill Legion blood in my name and reclaim the Isle from Hel's dark embrace!
Hel herself was once a denizen of Asgard, a goddess as beautiful as the dawning sun. It is said that she betrayed Odin, the ruler of the gods, to overthrow him. In his fury, Odin banished Hel to the underworld. Others believe that the jealous goddess Freya was the true architect of Hel's downfall. Alas, the underworld corrupted Hel's visage, and Odin's banishment prevented her from assuming pure human form. Hel's desire is strong, and she has found a way to recapture her beauty. But as with all mortal beauty, it is fleeting, and such a punishment only served to fuel Hel's desire for revenge. For should she be the one to break the chains of Fenrir, then she would bring Ragnarok, the long winter, upon the world of Midgard, a world ruled by Hel.
Iserhome was once a lush and verdant isle. But since Hell's fortress rose from the bowels of the underworld, it has become blighted with this choking lava. No living thing may graze nor grow near it. The isle has been torn asunder by Legion forces who have taken Thornvik for their own. The settlement must be returned to Viking hands, Garin. Perhaps this quarry may be of use to us. It holds more than just men. It holds the power to bring great destruction upon our Legion foes. Take it! There shall be no mercy for any that stand against us!